Good morning. Today I would like to discuss about compassionate appointment. See, this issue is a burning issue and it is being tackled by the departmental authorities in their own way, and time to time the destitute regulars of employees who lost their life during the service, and years together the cases are pending before writ courts, Central Administrative Tribunal courts, and it is the government is government also allowed the respective department to decide these issues. See, my humble question would be, recently the state government of Tamil Nadu given appointment to so many persons who lost their life in the struggle, and so far the unproved murder case of Tirunelveli police station. There also they have considered appointment, but I have no grievance about giving appointment. But I have grievance, then why you are Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission? How you are getting relaxation from the Service Commission rules? And what is your scale? And another thing was, the solution is also being granted. Just like that, a huge amount, 50 lakhs, 1 crore, all those things. I suspect there may be some scandalizing activities by some politicians by sharing the amount forcibly, and the victims are at distress. They are not opening the mouth. A day will come, all these things will come to the light of the public, so that the public will always read, listen, and remain silent. See, I would like to discuss the judgment. AR 2020, Madhya Pradesh 16, full bench judgment. Sujoy Paul, J.P. Gupta, Nandita Dubey. It's a case of Meenakshi Dubey versus Purva Kshetra Vidyut Viran Limited. Therein, they have denied compassionate appointment to the married daughter. So that resulted the constitution of the full bench. And actually what had happened, writ petition was earlier filed for appointment and that was rejected, writ appeal was filed, and therein also they have cited that the regulations for appointment class 2.2 and 2.4, right of married daughter has been denied. Now, therefore, the full bench looked into Article 14, equality before law and equal protection before law, Article 15, equal opportunity of appointment, Article 25 and 51A(e) of the Constitution of India. Then they did not refer any Supreme Court judgment, and you see, this is the way the Madhya Pradesh High Court is dealing with the cases, and at paragraph 6 they have reproduced policy of state government dated 29/9/2014, class 2.2 and 2.4 in Hindi. Nutuk Saskiya Sevake Akshit Pati Patini Dwara Yogyata Na Rakne Atwa Swayam Ankab Niyat Na Lene Chahe To Uske Dwara नामांकित पुत्र या अधिवक्ता पुत्री अविवाहित पुत्री. आई जस्ट रीडिंग हिंदी बिकॉज दे आर इम्पोजिंग हिंदी. इट इज योर ड्यूटी टू बिकॉज दे आर टंग इज हिंदी. इन तमिल वाई कांट आवर जजेस ट्राई बाई इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग सो मेनी citations available in Tamil, like that. Now I would like to say that the important portions about women empowerment. Matter of common knowledge that in present days there are sizable number of families having single child. In families there are no male child. They say thus it will be travesty of justice if married daughters are deprived from right of consideration for compassionate appointment. Then they say again, it is not disputed that the corporation is an instrumentality of the state and comes within the definition of the state under Article 12 of the Constitution. Therefore, a woman citizen cannot be made ineligible for any employment under the corporation on the ground of sex only, but could be excluded from particular employment if there are other compelling grounds for doing so. Then they say, whether the policy decision of the state government to exclude from zone of compassionate appointment of a daughter or employee, this is also a clear discussion. Then they have said for the purpose of appointment on compassionate ground, the dependent of a government shall mean wife, husband, son, unmarried daughter of employee who was solely dependent on the government employee. The ancillary question cropped up before the larger bench, and finally they have decided that the denial unmarried daughter claim of compensation is ultra vires of the Constitution. Then they say criteria should be dependency rather than the marriage. Then this is the final decision of the Madhya Pradesh. Actually, the railway board subsequently issued notification that the unmarried daughter is also eligible. When unmarried daughter applies for, then the Central Administrative Tribunal commences from date of applications. Lot of complications, and then they will grant order directing to reconsider. Then against that they will go to, within stipulated time, against that they will go to High Court and get stay or keeping pendency. Like that, the destitute are allowed to die starvation and hopeless. And so many points are there to consider merit points, merit related points for a compassionate appointment. Therefore, when you are dealing with the application for compassionate appointment, whenever anybody approaches you for at least a monetary benefit, kindly send the independent application of all the dependents to the department claiming the compassionate appointment, so that any one of you would get that. And early date, queue list is there. They will keep you your petitions pending. In some department, they get employment immediately. In state government, you will get employment immediately. There is no there are so many politicians are there, and they pressurize and the appointments are given, and somebody is getting appointment, I am glad. Then this will be within the ratio. For that ratio, whether the other eligible persons are deprived of their right or not, it's a question. Chief Minister has got exclusive right of declaration to give a solution to the deceased at distress. But when you are giving solution, what about legal heirs, what about eligibility of other dependents, whether it is being shared properly or not, was there any proper inquiry or not, only paper publicity about the grant of 1 crore or 50 lakhs is properly disturbed or distributed or not. These all are the questions one should analytically research and file report before the High Court, so that some regularization may be there so for these appointment and solicitation. Best wishes, Jai Krishnan Jayanti.